Hello and welcome. In this video, we'll be taking a quick look at the billing pick list in DrChrono. The pick list can be found in a few places in DrChrono. We're going to look just quickly at the billing pick list in the appointment window. We've got the option there to choose codes from pick list, and it'll open up this window. And all the codes here are based off of codes that are saved in the fee schedule in DrChrono, and we'll look at that in just a second. But basically, you go through and select the codes that you would like. And once you have everything that you need as far as codes, you can scroll back up to the top and select Add Selected Codes. And the codes will populate in the appointment window, and you can see it'll have any fees associated with it based on what's in the fee schedule. We'll save, and then we'll just close this window. Let's take a quick look at the fee schedule to just show you how the pick list is built. So we went to Billing and Fee Schedule. I'm going to show you here. We can do ICD-10, CPT, or Custom Codes. And this will have the whole list of codes that we have and any fees associated with them. I'm going to click Add New and just select a CPT code. And we do have a more detailed video on the fee schedule itself, but I'm going to populate this with 99212, just throw in a quick price and create. And you can certainly add much more detailed information as well. So with ICD-10, same thing, you can select that. And you can select different code types from different areas here. So if you want to enter the code, you can enter it by your description, by the code itself, and then create. And so this will create the short list of codes that we have. And I want to show you real quick just that you can do a custom code, provided that you have built the custom codes beforehand. So once those are built, you can select that. So I'm just going to put Botox here and give it a price of $11. And hit create, and that'll be all set. Next, we're going to look at a couple of the other places where you can find the pick list on the web version of DrChrono. So I'm going to open an appointment and click view clinical note. And once the clinical note opens, I'm going to select billing, and there I have the access to the pick list as well. And I can search for codes. You can search by the pick list or by keyword, whatever works best for you. And once you have all the codes that you would like, so here's the Botox one that we just added, then I will select Add Selected Codes, and those will be applied to the appointment. Next, we're going to go to the Billing Details screen, and one place you can get there is through the appointment. You can also get there by clicking on the appointment through the live claims feed, but you also have access to the billing pick list here. So that's the billing pick list in DrChrono. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video.